Roman Reigns used to be a guy who always played by the rules, but now the big dog has been let off the leash. And that's bad news for anyone who makes the mistake of getting in his way.
But they're going up against a born fighter in Drew McIntyre. This is a superstar who is always up for a fight. He's traded blows with some of the very best in the business, and he's still standing tall.
Yeah, Drew takes the fighting like a fish to water, and he's custom built for combat. You get in the ring with Drew McIntyre, you're swimming with a shark. Closed fist connects. And he's able to reverse. Oh, brutal form. Oh, strong knee connects.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Mistake.
Oh,
that hurt.
We all know that Drew McIntyre has that Claymore kick locked and loaded, so here's a pro tip for his opponent. Attack the base. If you don't find ways to limit the Claymore's power, it's all over.
Thanks for sharing your wisdom, Corey, and I agree. At the very least, you need to wear Drew out so he can't throw his full force behind the Claymore.
Back suplex, no! Driven down. Really just laying it in. Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
The big dog is unleashed. This is exactly what we talked about earlier. He's wearing down Drew's base, and that may weaken the Claymore.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Oh, neck breaker.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Yeah. McIntyre counters with power. Big boot. He's starting to struggle here.
His shoulders are down.
Caught the pin with a rope break.
Inside cradle applied. Shoulders down.
And easily stops the ref's count.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Oh, insulting.
Kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. And a strong kick out at one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Superman punch. Good night. This is what the fully unchained wrath of the big dog looks like.
Stomping every single part of his body. Attack after attack on target.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
Roman is out to teach Drew a lesson in respect.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
We are witnessing a staggering display of in-ring ability from Reigns and McIntyre.
These two are chasing each other to the top of the summit right now.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
And we see him take. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
quit. McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find another option to take this match. Big counter from Reigns. Great job refocusing the reverse back. Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man! Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Enough already.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
Hits him with the counter.
Rex.
Defiant counter to Reigns. What a major victory for Drew McIntyre here tonight, overcoming one of the toughest and most dominant competitors in WWE, Roman Reigns. There can be no question now that McIntyre is at the top of his game.
There were times in this match where I didn't think Drew could do it, but he managed to win this epic power struggle. Not only has he proven he's better than the Tribal Chief, he's also shown that ruthless tactics and a bad attitude are no match for good old-fashioned hard work.
I'm sure Roman doesn't appreciate that point getting proven at his expense, but for the moment, Drew can stand alone on that proverbial mountaintop, and he should enjoy it while it lasts. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep in.